by 1965, when he was killed, he was reaching out to the civil rights movement in this country. He was much more, I think, of a threat to the U.S. power structure because he's broadening his appeal to more and more white people. He was speaking the truth. We now know he was killed by an intelligence unit within the New York Police Department and by the FBI. It wasn't a Nation of Islam hit. J. Edgar Hoover, head of the FBI, he was very focused on eliminating both Malcolm X and Martin Luther King.